Hey, what's up, Imani? Shit, what we got?
Young dude, snappy dresser. Took me like 2 seconds to find his Life Invader profile. He's a club promoter.
Now, you sure he's the one with Dre's phone?
Well, his status is 1,000 likes, and this god is leaking the most exclusive tracks you've ever heard to 100 exclusive ticket holders, so...
Damn! So where do we find him?
According to the Ride app, he went from the club to the marina.
Shit, I guess we'll start there.
Looking good, boss. Stay safe, boss.
Hey, Monty, you there?
Yep. What's up?
Hey, look, tell my partner what you was telling me just now.
Okay, the marina's CCTV feed shows the promoter guy has a green Tauros speedboat. If you can find it, the GPS system should tell us where it's been.
And look, if the phone ain't there, you can bet there's going to be something to lead us to the party where he's going to do the leak at.
Superyacht offshore? I don't know how these promoters make so much cheese.
Yeah, but don't worry about that. Get on board, snoop around, but don't snoop your ass into a bullet, alright? These yachts is crawling with fucking security.
engaged.
I nearly crapped myself.
Send me a pic. Maybe something that'll tell us where he's planning to throw this thing.
Oh,
not good.
Okay, that's Dre. And that looks like the Diamond Casino.
So that's the beat you want to play for you.
I'll look into it. Hey, don't you have a penthouse there?
Me? Hell no. This stupid do our shit has got to. Wait a minute, you got a penthouse at the Diamond? Hell no!
Yeah, how about we compare notes later and focus on getting off the yacht crawling with armed guards?